gonna be Avatar. I'm probably gonna get my wife to play some fucking Bloodborne. We'll see. If she will. I forgot some upstairs real quick though. I'll be right back. Oh, I shit my head by the way. Haha. Pretty much 40 hours, dude. God damn it. We still have 2 layers to go, man. Let's do this shit. Okay, it looks like we die. GG's. Wow. We'll see how far we can get with this boss, dude. This is insane. I don't like that he can one-shot you. I don't like that at all. Somebody won't help that fact either. I mean, it'll pull the attention away from you. But no fucking way, dude. Why did it? Because I was out of stamina. That was annoying. My stamina is fucking me in this. this will help. We'll see. That is terrible damage. So don't ever think about rolling away from him. Always roll towards him. Let's see what we can do. Lights himself on fire and he charges up. Alright. I don't like how little health you have in this dungeon, man. This is brutal. This is fucking brutal. Oh no. Jesus, that heals like next to nothing. So if he goes that way, he only does one. Jesus! What are you talking about here? Usually does two there, that's fine. I fucking hate this game sometimes. No, I never hate this game. I hate the enemies in it. Fucker, dude. That shit comes out so fucking quick, dude. It looks exactly the same as the other one, too. That is such bullshit. We'll get it eventually, right? We just have to learn his patterns. my echoes go? Oh no. Time he does his charge after that. Right. Ah, no, son of a bitch. That's terrible. Why am I doing so badly? Okay, come on, dude. I really don't like this boss. It's kind of fucking annoying to fight. Actually, yeah, give me some tips. I'm down to hear anything. I have an input lag right now, though. That was lucky. I couldn't see a goddamn thing. That was just pure luck. Yeah, I'm all for some tips. You can help me beat this fucking thing. Easy. Alright. That running attack is fucking... Hit only when it shakes its head 3 times? That's gonna take forever, though. Maybe this will take longer, though. You mean when it does its, like, fire breath? I feel like I don't even get a good attack window there. From him. I feel like I was doing pretty good at staying aggressive there. No, I don't have PlayStation Plus or whatever the fuck it's called anymore. That he's so hard to hit. Easy. Not doing it again. Yep. I'm about as broke as they come, right? I can't afford PlayStation Online, huh? Nah, I just choose to spend my money in better ways. Or not spend it. It's funny that you'd call someone with a room like this broke, though. That's hilarious. Only in America. Only in America. Okay, he only does one when he does it that way. Boom. Sometimes only when he goes that way, too. Okay. Dude, that did really good damage. What the hell? Yeah, I see what you mean by shaking his head three times, though. You do get a good window there if you dodge into him. Yeah, you have to be kind of close to him when he does it, though. Haha, pussy! What are you gonna do? Serrated weapons. This is a serrated weapon. If it looks anything like it's like a serrated, I mean, it looks serrated to me. Does it get more serrated than the weapon I'm using? Come on, dude. There we go. That's a good fucking strategy there. Just dodge into him when he does that shit. Let's go. Alright. I'm learning. Weak to bolt paper? Huh. I'm just trying to learn his attacks at this point, pretty much. Oh my god, that damage on his broken leg, though. Huh. I hate that attack. I need to not let him. I need to stay kind of close to him so he doesn't do that. Oh my god, okay. I feel like that was a little bit different timed. Was that a different attack? It was, wasn't it? Second phase attack? Second phase attack? 741 damage on that fucking leg, dude. Like, excuse me? Come on, buddy. Ah, I fucking hate that attack. It's like, it has a longer windup, but it's harder to dodge because it's different. And you're used to the other. Okay. What? I feel like I was way out of range. Yeah. Just cause I like the roll better. I don't know. play locked with some bosses. It's just how I play with this boss. I've gotten way further with them unlocked than I have locked. If that means anything. Okay, where do my echoes go? There they are. Come on, come on, come on. You changed your story. You said hit it only when it shakes its head 3 times. Now you're saying only when it goes left to right? Yeah, you can't really follow him through like that. He just jumps around. It's dumb. Come on, pussy. That was good damage. Probably shouldn't have went for 2, but felt good. Oh my god. Just one shots me every time. Yeah, I'll give you a follow on Twitch, why not? I'll do it right now. Like I said, I've tried locking on with him. It's just the way I play this boss. Thanks for the tips, though. Do appreciate it. I think if you know his attacks, you know his attacks, you know what's coming, right? Maybe for the second phase, that's true, though. I'll definitely try for the second phase. Are you fucking with me? I hate that he fucking lands that shit. I feel like I'm way out of his hitbox. It's fine though. Ooh, let's go. Ah. Ooh. Is that like 6 tries? This is the hardest boss I've fought in this game so far. By far. And I've beaten everything except the DLC. And the umbilical cord ending boss. That's what this playthrough is for, though. Yeah, I'll use a beast blood pellet once I get his moveset down. I'm regressing now, though. Okay, cool. Fuck, I hate that charge, dude. That is sad, huh? Yeah, you probably just come in and do it your first try every time. I'm not gonna lock on to him. I've done it 1,000 times. I'm not locking on to him. I might do it in the second phase, like I said. This... This is funny, dude. Okay, echoes, echoes, echoes. Where you at? Where you at? There they are. Right where he was. Oh. Okay. Damn, 1161 damage. Thank you. I appreciate that. Is this what you do? Just come into other streamers' chat and just talk shit? Oh, come on. Easy. Yeah, you know, because that's how I talk to my friends too. Then die, homie. You gonna discharge? Nope. Kind of wish he did right there. I am listening, and I've told you why I'm not doing it, so you're the one who is not listening. Okay, so that was the charge. His charge and his explosion starts up the same. Oh my gosh. We're fine. Got over 300 blood vials to use, so that's good. I do have bolt paper, I just want to learn his moveset, like I said. Oh my good Christ. I feel like I should have broken one of his limbs by now. Maybe I need to do more consistent damage to him. Yeah, just roll into him for that. This boss terrifies me, dude. I'm not gonna lie. Kind of a shitty boss with half your health, in my opinion. Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there.
What? No!
I didn't know that was a thing. Okay. Okay. Yeah, he's jumping around and shit now. Maybe I should lock. So does that do damage to me?
Oh, no.
That could have been bad. The thing about locking is you can't really attack what you don't, what you want to attack, you know? Okay. 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 This is it, right? This is it. Nope. Awesome. I'll try bolt paper now. I got far enough to where I think it's... I've afforded myself a bolt paper. Boat paper. Yeah, I actually have my quick bar. Even better, huh? That sucks. What the fuck? All right. Yeah, he is pretty damn weak to bolt paper, though. Almost adds almost 200 damage. It's awesome. What the fuck? I swear I dodged. It's fine, though. Okay. Seems like whenever I use something to kill him faster, I just die faster. Get cocky or some shit. I don't know. I'm gonna go with a beast blood pellet and a bolt paper. We'll see how it goes. I'm just choking hard on this boss. Beast blood pellet. Okay, so I can just bait that attack out consistently. Just need to get it down. That's it, and I already have it down. No, fuck. So bad. Wish I could just learn his attacks better. I'm glad that's not a grab or anything. All right. No! Yeah. God damn it. GG's, dude. I'm never gonna beat this boss. Holy shit. This thing is hard. Alright. Is that dude still in chat? Or chick, whatever it is? Elite T Cloud Bow? I can't even fucking pronounce that shit. Bow. It's fine though. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna summon. Watch this. I feel like I've already done this before, but it's worth a try, right? Okay. Echoes? Where are they at? That was so fucking close, dude. Holy shit. Get out of the way, Queen Killer. No! No! Damn, that does a lot of damage if it catches you. Come on. That was an attack. Did he just fall out of the map? He did. That motherfucker just fell out of the map. What the hell was that? I figured as much. Fuck. Thought I rolled. Apparently not. What? Okay. I swear I was mid-roll. Alright, let's try locked. Fuck it. Dead. As soon as I try locked, I'm fucking dead. That is insane. It's funny how you can push so hard to make someone play the way you play. It's like, come on, dude. I died immediately as soon as I locked on. Alright, I'm not gonna use it. Knowledge. He was kind of useless. He literally fell out of the fucking map. Useless. Let's get this shoot. Okay, we're doing good damage, though. Dude, what the fuck? I swear I was mid-roll. That's insane. This boss is fucking crazy. Like, even if you know his moves, he is fucking hard. Just because it halves your health, and it makes it so you, like, his hitboxes are wonkiest as fuck, in my opinion. This is crazy. Hardest boss in the game, by far, in my opinion. This puts Ludwig to shame so far. How far away do you need to be for him to do that shit? Okay, so if you hit his front legs, it forces him to go into that, doesn't it? Let's let that lava go away. Are you fucking with me? Ugh. Spent over 40 minutes on this boss now. How is he this hard? Definitely good watchdog. Holy fuck. Dude, this is like 15 tries, bro. This is coming up on fucking millennia territory. Dead ass. Just because he does, he can one-shot ya. So work on his front legs first, right? Ugh. Trashy. Oh my god. Fun. Let's go. Oh, come on. I feel like that was a hit. What? I'm dead. The fuck? Holy shit. I was going in that time, too. I was going in. I just get in a flow state, but then I fucking... I lose it, man. I lose it. I don't know why. It's his second phase. That's all it is. I don't know his moves very well on his second phase. Probably one more hit on that back leg and it's broken, I'd imagine. One more, right? What the fuck? Dodging too late. It's fine. We'll get it. What the fuck? That is so cheap. That is so cheap. All right. Oh, come on. Comes out so quick. Come on, I fucking rolled. God, I hate this thing's second phase, man. Okay, so... No! I'm dead. I just don't know what to do, dude. This is kind of insane. I can get him like halfway, and then it's fucking over. I just don't see me beating this thing. This is fucking insane. Gives you no help to do so. I don't get the purpose of this. This is fucking ridiculous. I wish he'd get away from the wall. That's one thing I wish. I wish it was a bigger arena. That'd be nice. If this was bigger, I'd have a much easier time. But maybe that's the reason they make it small. That's the difficulty. They half your health and make the room tiny. I can get two on that pretty consistently, it seems like. Okay, I really wish he wasn't in the corner. Ah, I fucking dodge, dude. I hate how quick that comes out. I fucking hate it. I fucking hate that move. What the hell? Elden Ring wasn't even this hard. This is ridiculous. Why does he do so much damage? Yup. He actually doesn't even do that much damage. It's all fucking health cut. Fuck. This is how it feels not to level health. Yup. Happens. I'm sure it's happened to you too. You're not a god. Have you beaten Melania? I'm gonna break that back leg, baby. I thought he only did that in his second phase. Alright. I don't even think you need to beat Melania to clap. No, she is an achievement. Yeah. Nice. Yeah, I platinumed Elden Ring as well. Elden Ring was good. Except I played it on Xbox, so...
What?
That's the first time I've seen him combo that. That was insane. What? That's what I was just talking about. Did you not hear me talking about it? Yep, let me tell you. Run the stream back a few seconds. I'm sure you'll hear Elden Ring in there. This boss is insane, dude. Yeah, so I also said I played it on Xbox, so. Yeah, I'm playing it wrong, because that's a thing that can happen. That's crazy. Okay. Come on out of the corner there, bud. Oi. Yeah, just because you got the platinum on a game, though, doesn't mean you know how to play it. Like, I'm about to get the platinum on this game, and you say I don't know how to play it, so... Yeah, I'll come say bye, babe. This probably won't last very long anyway. True. You should show me some of your gameplay. Interested in that. God tier gamer, baby. Okay, so I just need to dodge into him, that's it. Alright. I think this is the first I've gotten. And then one wrong move, it's over. All right, I'll be right back. Yeah, I mean, am I not playing like I have a strategy? I mean, I'm dodging. I do know that every boss has a strategy. It reminds me a lot of Melania in that, like, you make one wrong move and you're dead, you know? At least he doesn't heal on hit. That's nice. Alright. We'll just keep doing that. We'll just keep doing that. Aw, come on. I was a little greedy, but I did it. Yeah, I don't like how much he follows you up with that. Ooh, I don't like that. I don't like that. What the fuck? That lingers like a motherfucker. I don't even know what you're trying to say there. I feel like I could see what he's doing better than if I was locked. Okay, both of his right legs are broken. I need to go for his left now. Or his right. My left. Okay. So in his second phase, going to his left actually helps a lot. All right. Oh shit. I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Alright. We're good. We're good. We're good. No! I'm dead. Okay. Try this, then one hit dodge, you won't play locked. That sentence doesn't make sense. Are you saying that I die because I won't play locked? I don't think that's true. I've tried playing locked a ton. I need to hop off after this attempt, though. Did I not pick my fucking echoes up? I don't think I did. You think it'd be muscle memory at this point? No, I did. Okay, cool. Ooh. No. We're good, we're good. Don't get greedy, don't get greedy. Alright. I could probably get another hit off that. Okay, I almost had him stun locked there. Ugh, trashy. Okay, so that attack is what gets me. Dodge. What the fuck, dude? How so? How are you gonna show me how it's done? Direct me to a YouTube video or something. I'll watch it after stream. So just dodge late. I'm dodging too early. Really? Okay. That's so dumb. Yeah, show me how it's done, buddy. Holy fuck, dude. I just spent an hour on this boss. Do I really want to fight it? I don't think I do. That's annoying. I'm gonna go get my echoes back and dip out. And we'll be good. Gotta take my son to the park tomorrow. Old Hunter's Mark is what I need. I think I can use my cold blood to level up, and that'd be fine. Let's use my cold blood. Do I have any cold blood? I have two. That's not enough to level up. No shot. Alright, well, that's gonna be it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. Fall if you haven't. Catch me on the next stream. Later.